Allgaier, cars pinched, including Stephen Wallace and Erik Darnell. Can they sort it out? No. We're going to go yellow.
Man, you can see it happen. They come three wide off of turn two. They're locked down together. Unbelievable. Off of turn two, three wide, and they all get hooked like this.
Three cars in the top five.
You see the right front of the 12 car is wedged into the 66 car. It can't get away from each other.
So we have our 12th caution on the track now. A lot of damage to Darnell. Take a look at the front right. Oh, man, he's got both of them.
Oh, there they go. Now they cleared each other. They're gesturing back and forth. To, you pull forward, I'll pull back. Let's break loose.
They weren't saying that. They was like, why'd you hit me?
Let's go back and try and sort this one out.
It looks like they're raced into a funnel, and they all just kind of come into there, all come together.
Justin Allgaier gets loose and gets up, and Erik Darnell and Stephen. Too bad. 15 laps to go. They're all having great runs.
Here's another view.
They just run out of real estate.
Yeah.
Stephen's on the outside. The 12 kind of come up, and then the 6 just all boom.
Three cars trying to fit in the space of two. Here we go on board.
Four wide.
Well, you can actually tell that the 6 car kind of wedged himself in between these two guys.
And the 12 hasn't lifted yet. He lifted all the way down to turn one.
Well, tell you
turn
what, they're trying to stay off the wall, Randy.
Yeah, well, sometimes, you know, like you said, video games is not a video game.
No, no.
Well, there is Stephen. He's made it back to pit lane, and here comes Justin Allgaier. And this equals the most cautions this season. We had 12 at Las Vegas. We've had 12 today here at Iowa.
What do you think? I think the 88 is going to have a different pit restart this time.